Hi, I'm Vanna.
And I am Anna.
And we are members of NFTO Skydiving Team, which is the British female skydiving team. We're currently in Spain on a very beautiful day, about to start our fifth day of training. And we're training for the World Championships, which are next year, 2018, in Australia at the end of the year.
The team's been together for 2 years. Last year, 2016, we won bronze at the World Championships in Chicago, and now we're training really hard to get even better next year.
Yeah, we'll be training literally every month from now until the World Champs. That's 18 months. So we tend to do a sort of a 5-day jump camp in somewhere like Spain when the weather's good, and we try and do sort of 12 jumps every day. So we do about 60 jumps per training camp. And then in between the jumping camps, we also do quite a bit of wind tunnel, which is an indoor training facility, so we don't have to worry about the weather there.
And also, the rest of the homework in between training camps is a lot of exercise, a lot of training, keeping the strength and mental fitness up as well. So whilst we're in the sky, then we're ready to go and training as hard as possible.
So talking about that, we need to go and get ready for today's jumping. See you.
Understand the logic of how we came to be, or what we're gaining from it that we should dare to dream. 'Cause I'm the only one to get you, the only one to figure you out, and there's nothing left to go through. Just look at where we are.